Denmark is one of the top ranking countries in the world when it comes to digitization of the public sector.
We have a huge trust in our system. We have a trust that the hospitals, the general practitioners, they don't misuse the healthcare data that we gain from our patients.
Trust needs to be there when you actually send some very personal knowledge about who you are as a person, what medicine that you're using across the internet.
There's a lot of businesses who have made a lot of solutions in digital healthcare that is really giving empowerment to the Danish citizens.
Having an experience when you are locked to a wheelchair can actually be a challenge. Cora Care is bringing experiences to the elderly and people with dementia.
Hvad kan du se?
Sidder i en båd.
Det er flyvemaskine.
Ja, en flyvemaskine.
Ja, du flyver.
EasyID is the one single digital secure key to the digital Denmark. It works across public and private sector.
We discovered that restraining a kid can cause severe needle phobia in adulthood. My Thunderbody is distraction, where the child is using an avatar. It's integrated into an application. The child can actually choose what color a bandage is going to have, what ribbon to wear, what kind of items to be used. So we integrate the procedure in playing with the child.
During the past 5 years, things have really accelerated. I don't even think that anyone is really using paper anymore.
The digital welfare technology will empower the Danes more and more in the coming years.